You are welcome to This Day in History channel. On this day in May 4, 1996, José María Aznar of the Conservative Popular Party became Prime Minister of Spain. During his term, which lasted until 2004, he oversaw an improving economy while facing growing terrorism by ETA and Islamic extremists. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates. Kindly like, comment and share this video with your loved ones.